So let's proceed with the example of the future value of ordinary annuity. So in this example, you have to find the future value of an ordinary annuity of 10,000 per year for 4 years at 12% interest compounded annually. So it is given from the example that the future value of ordinary annuity is unknown. Then the annuity payment here is 10,000 pesos. So your periodic interest rate here is 12%, which or 0.12 compounded annually. So your periodic interest rate here is 0.12, and the number of payments over the years. So you have your number of payments per year, which is annually, or which is 1, because you are going to pay for 1 year, once for 1 year. You're going to pay once for 1 year, so you're going to multiply it by 4 years, which is the years, number of years involved. Thus, the value of your N is 4. So you have already this given. And using these values and the formula of the simple ordinary annuity, or the future value of ordinary annuity, so you just substitute the formula. So you have here the annuity payment, which is 10,000. You multiply it with this, so you have 1 plus 0.12, the raise of 4, which is your N, which is your N, then minus 1, then you divide this values by 0.12. So first, you have to resolve for 1 plus 0.12 to the raise of 4, or 1.124. So you have 1.124 minus 1 divided by 0.12. So you have here your annuity payment. Then you have to solve this using your calculator. So 1.12 to the raise of 4 is equivalent to 1.5735. So again, minus 1 and divide by 0.12, then you have your 10,000 pesos annuity payment. So you have to resolve this thing. So you have 0.5735 by 0.12, 10,000. So your next step is to divide this value by 0.12. So you have, using your calculator, you will gain this value, which is 4.779328. So why I am very detailed when it comes to these values? So I did not use to round them off. Because to avoid discrepancy. So multiplying this one, we will be able to get the future value of the ordinary annuity. So what is the product of these values? So using your calculator, you will have this product. So your future value of your ordinary annuity is 47,793 pesos and 28 centavos. So this is the value of your future value of your ordinary annuity. So the future value of your ordinary annuity is 47,793 pesos and 28 cents.